What's going on, guys? It's your boy FaZe No Scope here, back again with another banger. Hope you guys are having an amazing day. I know I am, and if you are, make sure to press that like button. Otherwise, no joke, no scam, the Easter Bunny will never come to your house. Yeah, that's right. And today I'm not going to be talking about any Karen encounter. I'm going to be talking about my favorite YouTuber. His name is Scrubby, and you guys might know him, but if you don't, make sure to go sub to his channel. And hopefully one day he'll read this or watch this, because that'd be really cool. And so a couple reasons why I like him is because he's just, how do I say this, he's really funny, kind of. And well, he's not kind of, but he's really funny. And I like his Dominic Schmidt videos. Those are pretty funny. And like what he says about him, that's funny. And one day I hope he would like watch this, that'd be awesome. Anyways, so why I'm talking about this today is because, you know, I'm bored, you know. Like every other YouTuber out there, I am very, very bored. So I thought it'd be cool to talk about my favorite YouTuber. I don't have Corona, chill. Anyways, I already know what you guys are gonna be saying in the comments, probably, like, who your favorite YouTuber is. He's my favorite YouTuber, and just because it's Easter, I didn't know what to do really on the channel. I haven't uploaded in a while, and yeah. So hopefully he gets this, and if he does watch this, he's probably gonna bully me, but I'll take that as funny, because he, this is just what he does. And his shopping encounter with his boss is pretty funny. I love that video. You should go check his channel out. And yeah, it's gonna be a quick video, honestly. It's this, and this is probably gonna be my video before Karen encounter. But if you guys like Scrubby, let me know in the comments. And if you guys want to check out his channel, let me know. And yeah, until next time, peace out.